Greetings.
What are you offering? Take it.
We serve her, bird.
Watch your strut.
Not your average mist. Managed to find cover. Almost.
Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? You, Mikyal, the Lightkeeper? Where'd all those wraiths come from?
From nowhere. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of it. Bolted back inside, hosped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispered me.
These ghosts didn't...
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse.
This wraith.
It seemed more clear. Haven't helped much, have I?
Strange.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse.
Symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent? Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyal's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse. Haunted by a pen.
But I'm the only one lives.
We'll come back to that later.
But what?
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Look. I'll escort you. Now no excuses.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent'll kill me. Hurry up. Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
Oh!
coming. Time to get this done.
I'd gladly thank you with what
I know the feeling.
I get his blades, and whichever one he uses, fight fish with.
Witcher, over here. good your ear.
Let's go. But get ready for them to...
True. But I survived...
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
If you'd seen me in my prime, 30 miles a day I did in full dress. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around.
Ah.
Well, you see... Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them.
Nature.
Black Pearl.
Beautiful.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes.
Don't try to...
And earn a witch's ire. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you.
Thank you.
Show me what you got.
Let our Dalmar be your guide.
They heard you back.
I'm fine.
Seen some.
Aye, of course. They fly in from. What? Enough chat. Bad papers on the contract.
Take a soothsayer to know when it's raining.
Not your lucky day.
Boots are fucking sore.
Mind it?
Nay.
Here you're having.
I am.
A knithing. Kind of curse, seen.
Aye. And the name carved upon it is Tialva. My firstborn.
I can help. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the knithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft.
But I don't trouble, no.
There's truth to that blather by the ice giant.
Fresh. A knithing. A powerful curse.
Look around some.
Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar. What is this? Woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell.
Take a gander.
sense. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Nothing here for you.
A Nordling?
Sure.
Take a suit, sir.
Greetings.
Greetings. Fare thee well.
The giant, sure, but now he just faffs about seducing the lasses.
Rain all you will.
Geralt of Rivia.
Oh! Lay a smile upon you. A witcher, eh? A witcher.
What are you for?
Seen the white whale?
Hey!
Aye?
Any chance?
Of course. Yona.
Yeah. Found your shawl.
How did you know? Good. That... me, I was to be Lothar's bride. But he cast me aside for that
You'd kill a
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. Whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had.
Want you to lift the
Fine. I'll do it. But I've my turn.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I
I might have guessed.
Yeah, sure.
Nay. Never! My wife.
Can't do that.
And my son?
No, but he doesn't.
All right. If it'll save Chalva, I'll go back to the...
There's truth to that, Blavin.